Hey guys, today we are going to see about the most important technical problem many of you are facing while installing or updating KineMaster app. I'm going to share you the technique which is used to initialize KineMaster app without installing any new applications. It is a 100% effective technique. For this, first you have to uninstall the KineMaster app and go to the file manager, select apps in the choose installation packages. There you will find the KineMaster app, reinstall it and allow the access to the photos and medias on the device. Without installing any applications like Parallel Space and Parallel Space Pro, we can easily use this technique and make installation of KineMaster app. It takes just 2 to 3 minutes to install it. Try it guys. At last, KineMaster opens. Here you can create, edit and share your videos. If you like this video, do share and subscribe. Thank you.